For your final examination, one half of your grade will be based on your diagram of a dissected pig embryo. Of course, these are actually hog embryos belonging to the order of the artiodactyl, or creatures with hooves. Be sure to remove the heart and lungs and draw a diagram of each. Be neat. Extra credit will be given for dissecting the heart. You have until the end of the period.
I'll cut it open if you do the heart.
Okay.